This is going to be such a tough one for me to make to feature my best bullet lipsticks of 2020.
It is a makhan-like application. वैसे ऐसे shades और ऐसे launch के लिए थोड़ा oofy video swatch होना चाहिए था, जैसे कि
one is definitely worth trying. It's paraben-free, it's cruelty-free, and you can wear them without guilt. It's lovely.
पर मैं अपने स्माइल से ही कंटिन्यू करूंगी ये वीडियो.
इज नॉट एन इजी वन. आई हैव अ सेपरेट कैटेगरी फॉर अफोर्डेबल एंड फॉर द हाई एंड वंस. आई एम गोना टेक यू थ्रू ऑल ऑफ इट. आई रियली हैड अ टफ टाइम पिकिंग दीज अप, बट हियर इट इज. स्टे ट्यून्ड. Hi, I'm Aparna Ganesh and I welcome you to my channel Joy Geeks, where I create beauty and wellness content, really exploring beauty inside out. I'm on a mission to help all of us feel good and look good inside out. Now, this video, like I mentioned earlier, is a video featuring my favorite topmost bullet lipsticks of 2020. And trust me, this has not been an easy one to pick because I have made so many lipstick videos in the last few years. To just pick a few and say that these are my top, it really calls for a lot of strength and a lot of calm to understand why this and why not that. But anyway, I've got that for you. I've got this list, like I said, affordable and high-end both. And wherever I have featured the lipstick on my channel already, any lipstick you want, you can just type Joy Geeks and the name of that lipstick and hunt on YouTube. You'll immediately get that video. All these lipsticks are available in India. That is how I've kind of narrowed it down. And these are all, when I say affordable, it's under 1,000, and the high-end ones are on top of 1,000. And I am thinking of creating a lipstick video which is under 500. Favorites under 500. How does that sound? All right, let me start with the best bullet lipsticks of 2020 for me. Starting with affordable lipsticks, let's go. The first one I want to feature is something which has been our favorite. It is the Nykaa Ultra Matte Lipsticks, the Bullet Lipsticks. It just costs rupees 600 and is very often on discount, so it comes to about 400-500 sometimes. And I have made a video featuring all their shades about 2 years ago, and I really do like it because it's genuinely matte and it does not dry my lips out. So it's a welcome change to have a bullet lipstick which is, you know, like that solid matte on your lips. I just love it, and I know you folks love it too. Comment if you agree with me and you love that as well. Moving on, one of the latest launches, which is the K-Beauty Matte Drama Lipstick. Yes, that is definitely featuring as one of the top lipsticks of 2020 for me because I think the formula has done exceedingly well. I love the packaging. Yes, I do have a video featuring their shades, and I will share that link. I mean, it costs $9.99, but I don't think it's not worth it. So I don't crib about the price, honestly, myself, because I think K-Beauty is a quality conscious brand, and I have not found them compromising on that. So then the price is worth it. The next one is a very, very affordable one. It only costs $6.75. That is Pack Soft Matte Cream. I have a few shades. I have not made a video with, you know, a lot of their shades featured, but I do love the lipstick. It really stands out for me as something that's comfortable. They have 25 shades in them, and Pack as a brand, I think lipsticks are very affordable. I'm very happy to feature that because I do like that. Moving on, the next lipstick, not a very latest launch, but did come up in the latter part of 2020, which was Nykaa Matte Luxe Lipstick. Now that is for $7.99 and it has 12 shades. I featured pretty much all the shades on my channel, and I really, really, really like that quality of that lipstick. I don't remember it to be completely matte, like the Ultra Matte, but it's a very comfortable lipstick and I did like it. So it definitely stands out as a good lipstick for me to have topped the list. I have been a part of the top bullet lipsticks. Even though it's 800, I'm sure it'll have plenty of sales. So, but I do think it's worth 800. Moving on to a lipstick which I have not extensively featured on my channel, although I have quite a few shades because I love the formula. It's the Lakme Absolute Matte Revolution Lip Color. It is costing $800. It has 20 shades. And I must be having maybe 10 of them because I like the formula. But I haven't made a video yet. If you want me to make a video on that, let me know. But I really love the shades. I love the formula. It just has a little funny smell. But barring that, I was very happy with that. And it had to feature in my favorite Bullet lipstick because I have been wearing it quite a bit. Moving on, the next lipstick is Ruby's Organics. Their lipstick is also something I have featured, in fact, with my daughter. Not all the shades, but quite a few shades, and you will see that. It does stand out to me as a very good lipstick brand because I have enjoyed wearing it. It's an organic brand, and it has a very luxe feel to it, which is why I'm featuring it. These lipsticks are also the lipsticks that I have managed to wear a lot in the last year. I hope you agree, and keep commenting. Send me nods as you're watching. Just comment. Let me know how you feel about each of these lipsticks I'm talking about. That is what the affordable lipsticks are. Moving on to the high-end ones. The first one, I have to talk about the MAC matte lipsticks because they are so good. You cannot deny that. And I have featured the ones that I had earlier on my channel, and they have a very long lasting capacity. For a bullet lipstick, I think MAC mattes really outdo the whole concept of bullet lipstick. They last a long time. Of course, they cost a bit of money, but they also have the mini lipsticks now, which is such a welcome change because you can have more shades, because I typically don't end up finishing the entire bullet, considering the amount of lipsticks I have. But even if I was not a blogger, I think I would have had more lipsticks than I could handle. That is for sure, because I always had more lipsticks than I needed. It's just how lipsticks are. Moving on to the next one, which I really loved, which is the Smashbox lipstick. It is very, very good quality. I love the packaging. I love how it feels on my lips, and I think even though it's a creamy texture, it stays on my lips for a very long time. So I do really, really like that Smashbox lipstick. I will add the price, and all the details of these lipsticks will be in the description box. Moving on to the next high-end lipstick. Now, I will keep this under 2000. All right, even when I'm saying high-end, I would like to keep it between 1000 to 2000. But I want to mention Charlotte Tilbury. It is more than $3,000, but I do love the formula, except that it's not completely matte, but it's very comfortable on the lips. Do I think it's worth 3,000 something? Well, I'm sure in the country where it's available in the UK, it's only 2.5. So it's all the import duties and all of that. But I do love the brand overall. I love the quality. So it definitely had to feature in my 2020 top bullet lipsticks, because I did really flip over it in the last part of 2020 when it launched here. So that's Charlotte Tilbury. And the next one is something that I've been tom-tomming all of last year, but something that I use very regularly is the Colourbar Sinful Matte Lipsticks. I love these. They are matte, they are comfortable. It's a luxe looking beautiful lipstick with a beautiful formula. I mean, I'm not going the order of 1, 2, 3, but really, if I really had to, I think I probably would have placed Sinful pretty high. So it's definitely not fourth in line. I'm just sharing this without any specific order, but I really do love Sinful Matte because it's a great quality with great packaging in just $1,200. So I think it has a quality of being a 2-3,000 rupees lipstick, but we are getting it for 1200, which is why I think it is one of the best. And the next one is new to the market, new to me as well, but I did discover it in the latter part of 2020, and I have been really extensively talking about it. It's Aged Beauty, and I do have a video featuring all their shades, which probably will come after this video, but I am totally gunning for this brand. I love these lipsticks, and that is what I have on my lips as well. I think it's super comfortable, super worthy of a lot of love and attention, and I'm giving it a lot of love and attention at my home and in my regular wear. And I hope that you discover it and love it yourself. They have given me a discount code of, which is called Aparna. So you can get 15% off on it. Do not go by the cost of 1500 of it, because they often have sales, and on top of that, you will get more discount with my code. So I think that Bullet lipsticks caught my fancy a lot more somehow in 2020, even though we had the mask situation, because I still love to wear a lipstick even beneath my mask, and I did that all of 2020. And I'm very eager to hear from you what you loved, which are the lipsticks that are your favorites. And if you like this kind of content, please do not forget to subscribe. It means the world to me, and it doesn't cost you anything. I want to create content that you want, and it helps for me to know that you're interested in that content. So your likes, your comments, all of it suggests something very strongly to me and to the platform YouTube, and they help me with my channel doing better. So it's your way of supporting the channel. It's your way of also staying in touch with the content I'm creating, which is such a win-win situation, and it doesn't cost you anything at all. So please do that. I would be very, very happy if you can just share these videos with your friends. Subscribe if you haven't already, and leave your comment with hashtag Team Joy Geeks, because we are a team and we're going to rock it this year. All right. See you then. Thank you.